Miss Adelaide and her debutantes.
One of those.